How much? 40 quid.
Oh. You're not selling your precious records, surely?
Just the ones I've got doubles of. This one's a set of 3 Dobie Greys.
Hey, 40 quid's not bad. Good night in the pub, that love.
Well, it must be like to be a teenager again.
Hey, that record collection of mine is a better pension plan than any stocks or shares or whatever. I've got a 7-inch upstairs worth of grand.
That's true. Robert and the Uptights. Of course, I've never heard it because it's in a motion-sensitive glass case with lasers pointing at it.